The Big Clash Game Show.
Aston versus Birmingham City versus Birmingham.
Hey, I can never really begin and let alone finish. I do it till I did it. I do it how they didn't want to do it, now I live it. Respect me, but don't forget me, yo. I come with a technique like sick, I'm Jet Li, yo. I just wanna bring out the vibe, they won't let me know. Where? Hold up. They say they get me, but they don't get me, though. Respect me, but don't forget me, yo. I come with a technique like sick, I'm Jet Li, yo. I just wanna bring out the vibe, they won't let me know. Where? Hold up. They say they get me, but they don't get me, though.
Good evening, people. How you doing? Right now, we're in Birmingham, and it's the Big Clash, and it's the first time we're ever doing a three-way. Three unis, all from Birmingham. So it's UoB versus BCU versus Aston. Yo, the show's about to start in about a minute, so we're going to see what's going to pop. It's the Big Clash. We're back again. How are you doing?
Yeah.
I need you.
Hold on. Why are you UoB doing a circus act here when the only jokes in this place are Aston and BCU? What? Hold on. We don't get banter. We bring the banter. Tell them again. What?
Don't piss me off. I suggest you don't piss me off. And again, I suggest you don't piss me off. And again, don't piss me off. I suggest you don't piss me off. And again, don't piss me off. I suggest you don't piss me off. Don't come to my ring and piss me off. That's not your hair. Don't piss me off. That's not your car. Don't piss me off. Buy out the bar. Don't piss me off.
Aston. That's your spirit. Gone. BCU, your spirit. Gone. You're going down. R.I.P. UoB. What? R.I.P. UoB. R.I.P. UoB. What? R.I.P. UoB. R.I.P. UoB. What? R.I.P. UoB.
UoB. What? R.I.P. UoB. What? UoB, what? UoB, what?
You lot got bare mad, man. It's just banter, guys, man. It's just banter.
Cool.
Did you see the mistake though? They tried to pop the balloon and it didn't quite work. I was kind of dead, isn't it? It's okay, guys.
Who are you?
It doesn't matter. But my keys are flawed.
I'm
guessing my man is the mystery guy.
Yes! Yeah. Cool.
I'll ask you questions later. I was expecting Castro or someone, but no, like that. No, joking. I'm joking.
Presenting Aston's Big Clash team, Alima, Ashley, Ossa, Jermaine, and the team captain, Josh.
I love my chicks. How's that feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling real good. Aston's coming strong, as we said we would. So, you know, a couple more games and we got this, innit?
You know, it's the freeway, and I'm here with a few girls that have come to watch the show. Why are you the best? Three words.
Three words.
That's it.
Yeah, I'm feeling confident. Like I said, we're the underdogs, so we're taking everything serious, every game.
Joking. Three words.
We're creative,
yep.
We're different,
yep.
And we're
smart,
yeah.
You are loyal.
The difference between us and other teams is we understand that that's not just about Dance Like Me, it's about other games as well, so we're trying to take everything seriously.
One word to describe what you're expecting to see for the rest of the show.
Something different.
Creativity.
Individuality.
Bring more power, energy, creativity, you know, so that will take us on, especially in a Dance Like Me. Watch out for that. We're coming strong, as I said. We're going to win this. Team Aston, done though.
Crazy.
Spontaneity.
All of you. Okay.
This is our hometown. We cannot lose on our own turf. It just can't happen. This is our building. We can't
lose. We can't lose.
This is their uni.
Yeah.
Their turf. And on that note, we're going to end it. It's the Big Clash. I'm here with Aston Girls. and we'll see you later.
Bye. The last track.
Superman is part of what superhero team?
Go on, John. Go on.
Yes,
yes,
blue.
Yes, blue.
It's blue. Oh, no.
The Justice League.
That is the correct answer. Why have you got my trim, though? I'm just... Complete this statement. You reap what you...
Yes.
Oh. That is the correct answer. You reap what you sow. You get out what you put in. You understand? You study hard, you pass your exams. Yes. What is the 6th month of the year?
June.
That is the correct answer. A unicycle has how many wheels?
Go on, 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 go on.
That is the correct answer.
Speaker, breaker, maker, Cebu.
Hey, Nisha, how you doing? So I'm gonna tell you something. You might find it a bit weird at first, but take it. So after the show tonight, you might see me following you home. Would you like to know why? It's a bit embarrassing, but Mom always told me to follow my dreams.
Alright, was that a thumbs up or a thumbs down for you? Were you digging that? Thumbs up, thumbs up.
Wait, I've seen you before, haven't I? You're always eating out at the restaurants, aren't you? Okay, cool. Well, since you like to eat out... How about you let I eat in between your five stars?
You got a guy that came to you.
For himself, for himself.
For himself. That basically means that he'll eat your veg.
With a knife and fork. I think a knife and fork would be a bit painful, but...
Are you down for that? Thumbs up and thumbs down.
Wow. Wow. Yeah, boy.
Excuse me, was y'all at Westwood Road yesterday? Well, I was checking you out, anything. Well, let me get straight to the point. I want you to put your icing on my chocolate buns, but I want to know if you can handle all of this.
Was that a thumbs up or a thumbs down? Thumbs up, cool.
To be honest, like, these past few months, it's not really going the way I had hoped. Like, all this attention between me and you, everyone else, social media, etc., etc. It's a bit embarrassing. Like, I don't like being mistaken for Pure Yanks and you, Uncle D.
Did it bang? Yeah. Are you saying yeah? Are you saying Pure Yanks? Are you saying yeah?
Alright, Uncle D, thumbs up. It was good, thumbs up. Cool.
Guys, I'm gonna have to ask you silence. If you agree with what I'm saying, just put your fingers, yeah? Spoken word. Listen, I love you. It's been a while now, but there's things I need to get off my chest. I'm gonna explain to you between your numbers of 1 and 10, okay? Listen. How can I be your only one when you're 2 times than me? 3 times more than 4 times made me more skeptical to high five the guys you're sleeping with. Month 6, I thought you were the perfect chick. Month 7, I thought I was in 7th heaven. After that, it went down. Month 8, not so great. 9 months in, like Torres number 9, things got messy. Remember when I used to drop that bar seat that you loved? Are you from Tennessee because you're the only 10 I see? Well now listen, you mean nothing to me. Man, let Gabriel. How can I be the wife for you when my standards are higher than you? So here's something you can do. Go lift a dead team from AU. Wow. Wow.
Wow. Delivery was on point. Delivery was on point.
Man come with an A64.
Oh, bars were fierce.
Hey, if that bang, finger snaps.
Yes. Where's his fire in the booth, man? Where's his fire?
Where is it? Cool Charlie Sloth. Did you enjoy that? No.
You enjoyed getting broken up like that?
Whoa, cool.
Thumbs up, yeah?
Yo, dude. What's this I hear about you talking to certain men?
Listen.
As long as you keep talking to Mandem from BCU.
Oh!
Never again.
B. Well, I. See you.
Guys, in that bag!
Thumbs up if I'm done. Thumbs up.
Nice. Keep it down. Let's hear what she has to say.
So I know that lately we've been arguing, we've been fighting, you think I don't love you anymore. You say that I don't do the things that I used to, that I don't wear the things that I used to, that I don't do my hair the way that I used to. But we need to understand that I'm gonna cook for you.
Do my high top like I used to. Okay. Did I bang?
Yeah.
Thumbs up.
Yeah. Cool. I never see that with Chris though. Thank you.
So you're telling me you want to leave? You've been together for so long. And I'm telling you, that can't happen.
I'm telling you, 'cause you're gonna love.
She's good in it, she's good in it.
You know what it is? I'm sorry, but that time killed me.
Do you know what? I thought she was gonna turn around and go, turn around and die.
I know, but on a serious note, she done well. She held notes. Make some noise for me.
Make some noise.
That turn though. Oh, mate, she done a 3-point turn. Did that bang? Did it bang? Did it bang? Flag. Show me your flag. Show me your flag. Cool. Thumbs up. Thumbs down. Cool.
You've made me wanna put the clubs away and make you my only one. Long strokes and good aim. You're my only one. You're like golf to me, and I'll carry and swing it because Valentine's Day is coming up. And I've got a whole lot to get in.
Did that bang? Why? Did you hear what she said? You didn't. She said she's got a hole that needs filling. Yeah, it does. Did it bang?
This game is called Spell Check. Spell Check.
Round one.
Your word is discipline.
D-I-S-C-I-P-L-I-N-E-E-N-I-L-P-I-C-S-I-D.
What? What? What?
She's a bad girl.
Difficulties now.
D. F.
Stop, F. Stop. Cool. You catch on the knee, so you're already out. Millennium.
L. I. N. I.
You got it wrong. Don't worry. Two M's. You only said one. Unlucky, your mom.
Round two.
The word is occasionally.
O C B A S I O N L Y.
It's wrong. So, bewilderment.
B. E. I. L. D. E. R. M. E. N. T.
Forward again, without the vowels.
B-W-L-D-R-M-N-T.
What? The spell the hell out of them words, isn't it? Illegitimacy.
I L L E G I T M A C Y.
You missed that I. You missed that second I.
Round three.
Stop. You took 3 steps this way. Stop. Unlucky.
Unlucky.
That was tense. He's like S E. Stop. The candy was a bit weak though, I ain't gonna lie. It's like. Alright. Stop.
S-T-U-N.
Now he got the word right, it was a dance.
No, it was the word, didn't it?
Or did he get both? Word. Both. It was both, wow.
All right, you got one more try. Student finances.
Oh, he said FIA. Unlucky. I think everyone in the building has to give a round of applause right now.
Dance like me.
Yo, what are you not saying? I've got more than you looking now. This one grade, yeah?
Nah, where did you see that?
Nah, man, it's crumble. Trust me. All you gotta do is dance like me.
Time bomb.
some tits today or something. You won't go down to rest.
It's all over. Don't cry, don't beg. It's all over.
Thank you.
so many. It's true, I mean it. And they been sour once so many. But I know Russia who bet it. Who bet it?
Switch.
Switch.
For you, I guess. Cash. Scared, get what I feel now. Lagos City. And the cash. Number one. Why are you shocking? Shocking, shocking. Shocking, everybody shocking. Shocking, shocking. And everybody say shocking. Shocking, shocking. Everybody get shocking. Shocking, shocking. Why are you shocking? Shocking. Shocking, shocking, everybody is shocking. Shocking, shocking, oh yeah. Shocking, 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 shocking.
Swing.
Double trouble. To the moon, victory. Victory. To the moon, victory. Oh, good, victory. Swap, man, victory. Position, position, position.
Switch.
Good afternoon, good morning, good evening to you wherever you are. Right about now, it's the Big Clash and we are here in Birmingham. And we're here to do something we've never done before, which is speak to the three teams that took part in the first ever freeway, which was here in Birmingham again. Why, you ask? Why? Some footage got lost. That's just life, you know. I lost my hair. I used to have long hair before and I lost it. Life goes on. So today we're going to speak to UoB, Team Aston and Team BCU to see how they felt about being a part of the very first three-way clash. Let's see what they're gonna say. It's the Big Clash, and I hope you enjoy what you're gonna hear. Okay, cool. So what I liked about this show is the fact that everybody, from what I saw anyway, everyone had passion and really wanted to win. The fact that you sort didn't win, I saw that it got to you. I'll start with that. How do you feel it went, bro?
I think it was a monumental event in Big Clash history.
Mm-hmm. I thought it went amazing.
And why?
Because the vibes are good, the crowd is good, everything was good. Like, even though we lost, it was good.
They are the winners of the very first three-way clash. I'm here with the guys, the ones, the people, the lads, the ladettes, the ladies, the gentlemen. They call them Team AU, and they have won the very first three-way.
I feel happy. I think that we deserved it.
Yep.
We worked for it.
Yep.
And we got what was meant for us.
On Maka, team captain. Full of fire. Lioness.
Do you know what? Well, at the meet, like the meeting of the 27, yeah, everyone saw my reaction. Like, yeah. I'm serious about this.
Passion, pure passion.
I have a lot of passion. When I go for something, I go for something. Like, nah, like that's mine. That's all mine. So all I can say is, I don't know really, to be honest. I'm calm with it. I'm very calm, but, you know, my passion shows through, but...
I feel like maybe we could have done better, but at the end of the day, yeah, it was good to watch everyone else perform. Yeah. I thought BCU, Aston, they did their thing in it, so can't even complain. It was a good show.
And Benny, what did he take from being a part of the Big Clash?
Obviously, I got to know the team, got to know everyone involved. And, yeah, it was... At first, you might have thought it would be, like, proper competitive, but when you get there, everyone's proper like vibes in each other and it's a lot of fun.
We got a new member. What did you take from the show and why did you feel like you wanted to get involved?
Well, because like there was so much fun involved, like so much energy, so much passion, dancing, the games. Yeah. I loved it. Like, I just felt like, you know, BCU, you know, we deserve it and we have to go all the way to the final and get it.
And Zara, come through with your Batman jacket. What have you taken from being a part of the show?
Well, I would say confident, because at first I wasn't confident. Mm-hmm. I was scared. But when I saw the crowd, everyone was shouting our name and everything. So I loved the support. And I like that.
Look, right about now we're in Birmingham and we're here for UoB. It might not have gone their way, but we're here today. And that's what I say. That's a rhyme. Right, I'm here with Team Aston. They're a crazy bunch, especially her and her. Crazy, crazy. We're going to see what is in store for Team Aston and the rest of the Big Clash.
First, have a good day, have a good night, have a good evening. We'll see you at the semi-finals.
Time. 2.